family, it's your boy Kiko Dumb, and yes, I'm back with another reaction, man. I'm back with another reaction. Y'all ain't expect to double upload, huh? But if you're new to the channel, make sure you hit the like button, hit the sub button, and turn on post notifications because I upload every single day. Get me to 14 to 15K, we doing a huge giveaway. So make sure you tell a friend, tell a family member, tell anybody, bruh, to sub to the channel right now. To see what the giveaway consists of, make sure you look on my IG, or you can look up under the community tab on YouTube, like my community tab. My IG is in the description below, as well as my Twitch and the Reddit. Make sure you join the Reddit. Make sure you do all that, bro. Get active with me. In today's video, we got RDC World, bro. Y'all see by the title, one of the funniest groups on YouTube. That's no lie right there. This is a short little 3-minute video, so let's go ahead and jump right into it, man.
The legend himself, Mark Guzman, how are you?
How you doing, man?
I already say legend, but I'm good. Okay, what you got for me today?
Just a pitch, something I'm real passionate about. I've been writing for a while.
Okay, let's hear it.
All right, well, the show is called Black Time.
Black Time, okay, look.
Yeah, it's about a group of friends, black, of course, traveling through time. They find a time machine and go on all sorts of adventures, including robots, dinosaurs, aliens.
Slaves. Right?
Did I say slaves?
Oh, no, you didn't, but you said you were going through time. You know, black people and slaves go hand in hand.
I wouldn't say, you know, us and slaves go hand in hand. I don't think. I don't think black people.
Well, you like to play Mean Django, by the way.
Wow.
Jamie Foxx, he played a Mean Django.
You're right.
So he did his part, bro.
So no slaves?
Nah, bro. No slaves, no Django.
My apologies.
Nah, just, yeah. It's all good. We're going through time with, like I said, dinosaurs, aliens, robots.
Things. As a rap group.
As a rap group, why?
Nigga, none of us is rapping. We're not rapping.
So you guys aren't going through different time periods performing for different people?
No, we're not doing that. No,
like
we're not rapping. We're not rapping, bro.
So
no slaves, no rapping.
Okay, this is new to me. Okay, continue.
You want to write this? You trying to write this?
No.
Right, like.
Because it seems like you got a group of white riders ready to write this somewhere. Like,
no, this is all you. You're the man. I just want to hear
Okay, I thought I was. Let me pitch my show then.
Okay.
Black Time. Mm-hmm. We're going through time. Just regular group of people. Mm-hmm. Adventures. So we go through time and we got to fight bosses and whatnot. And,
like childhood trauma. Growing up with broken households, no father figures, kind of, you know, white people terrorizing black people.
Bro, what the fuck does bosses got to do with childhood?
Like, get out, bro. Right? Get out.
Great. No, man, get out, man. Somebody already made. Hey, look, I'm trying to get out. Stop talking. Look, no, get out. None of that shit.
Did I say something offensive?
Yeah, you said something offensive. You talking about I look like Django? I'll play good Django, and then you talk about get out, bro.
Get
I'm
out.
Right now. I'm really sorry. This is Black Tom. This is a good adventure.
Continue.
This is no group of black friends. Mm-hmm. Good people.
Great people, okay.
Just going through time. And then we might get split up in different time periods and we gotta fight together as groups.
But if you get split up, how are you guys gonna remain a sports team?
A sports team?
Man, who the fuck said something about a sports team?
This sounds just like Remember the Titans and Coach Carter.
How the fuck does shit sound like Remember the Titans?
Are you serious?
How does it sound like Remember the Titans? Tell me which part sounds like Remember the Titans.
Isn't it obvious? You're a black group of athletes facing adversity.
What did he say after?
And I'll slap your bitch ass if you went for no lawsuit.
But what did I do wrong? I'm just calling it how I see it. Pleasure doing business with you.
Bro, I'm telling you, bro, they never disappoint. But that's going to be it for today's reaction. I hope y'all enjoyed this video. If y'all want more RDC World, bro, please leave a comment down below because I'll react to them. Make sure you hit that like button, hit the sub button, turn on post notifications. Get me to 14 to 15K. Don't forget we doing a giveaway. But make sure you tell everybody to subscribe to the channel. And don't forget to follow me on IG, Twitch, and join the Reddit. The link's in the description below. Y'all stay safe, and I'm out, bro.